Hello guys, welcome back. We're on episode 2 of our Oxygen Not Included Thermal Upgrade Let's Play. You may notice I'm on cyclate and there's a little bit more done than the end of the last video. A few recording problems and for some reason it's chopped the last couple of minutes of the video off. But all we got done was the toilets are now in with the water purifier, so we can scrap the outhouse now, I think. Well, I've disabled it. So let's see how we get on. I mean, we have got a notification that we've got a food shortage, so we've literally got no food. We're right. So what is it? I think the 500 calories a meal. So yeah, we'll run out of food today. I don't even think we might just get by with them. Maybe we've got to make a mush bar maker, but then they get diarrhea and I don't want that. Well, we'll sort some out. We'll solve it. Right, so they are researching. What are they researching? What are they researching? That's complete. What are they researching? What new research did we set up last time? Oh, I don't know. We'll see what happens inside. Let's speed the game up a bit. 97, we might just get by. Right, so I think we need to set up a bit better. How much algae do we have? We've got plenty of algae. Oh, oxygen's looking good. I wouldn't mind. Can we make a scrubber? Air scrubber. There we go. So we'll put the scrubber in there. No, we can't. So, can we? Might be able to put the scrubber there. And then we'll just chase the pipe down across. Where do the pipes go? There. Plumbing? Can we? Yes, we've got a liquid bridge. Yeah. So we need to get the tank finished and I'll just run the dirty water. Clean water straight across and in. Dirty water out, round. Actually, no, because it'll make a... might just dig this out and put it in there. Right. So, let's set the priority. Let's get this tank finished. We can't reach that. So, let's set the ladders in. Should be able to reach with that. Priority 7. Let's just get all this finished. I don't think there's anything higher priority. No, everything else is 5. Yeah, so we'll get that done. We want this sweeped out. Let's get that harvest, and I should have set the priority to that harvest to an 8. Because we're desperate. Harvest, 8. Get it done. Do it. Oh, harvest! Someone had. There we go. We need food. That might be something we work on, getting a better crop system going as well. Let's see if we've got one battery. How's temperature looking? Temperature's 3. Temperature's good. Really good. That's warm there. What's this? 40. That's not too hot. Maybe we go up and in there and build the farm up. Yeah, I think we'll do that. So we need to go up there. That's 4. Tile across. We'll block it. No, we're not going to block it. And we need to dig it out. And we might as well dig that bit as well. That is going to eat all that in there. I don't really want it to. New people. We'll reject all because we do not have the food to sustain them at the moment. Right. What are you researching? Am I missing? Oh, fine dining. Nah, that's what. Yeah, we have. We wanted the Nate fried mush bars. If we can. Than just mush bars. What is everyone doing? You're just eating. You're researching. You're researching. You're just being a gopher. Go fetch. No way. This. Why is it unreachable? We need more ladders. Do I need to ladder down to it? Possibly. Let's try that. Research complete. And there's the mountain. Right, so they need to get this built. Right, so they couldn't reach. Get rid of that. Yes, carbon dioxide. Really good bit of breathing there. Yeah. Still unreachable? Come on, really? Put it there. Really want that built. That needs power. So, just put that in there for now. That tank is done. We have a water tank. And I want to. Is that the ladder? Yep. Deconstruct the ladder, and we will throw a mechanized door in. There like that. There we go. Just so if they are sick or anything, it won't flood in there. That seems to be working. Is it working? Have I done something wrong? Yeah. No, inputting dirty, outputting not pumping. Why is it not pumping? Ah, because that's pumping too much. Right, that's a problem. Which means the system will back up. Yeah, we're going to have a backup. Yeah. I don't know. What we'll do is we'll dig that out. We'll throw it off. And we'll just run the pipe directly back into the tank. That shouldn't be a problem. Combat? Whoa, zap him. Whoa, get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Perfect. Bit of food from that as well. How do he get him? 78. Injured. We're gonna need to make the bendy berries. Oh, they are making mush bars. No, don't make the mush bars. Don't make the mush bars. We need the mush bar fryer. Cooking station. That might be too much heat next to that. Where can we put the mush bar? Can we put... I want it near the mush bar. But I don't want it too close to that, it's going to wilt. The heat will wilt with the food. That's still a mooch for a minute. And wow, we've got some stress going on. Let's just pop it there for now. Who's stressed? Who's stressed? That's Let's get you on. Chill out for a bit. Relax. Enjoy yourself. Let's put power to that. Should be able to get that one. Oh, great. Nine time. So what I am noticing is we're running out of energy when it comes to the night time. So one battery is not sustainable for the amount of stuff we've got. Can you get to that? Yeah. Right, get that done. Let's put a... Let's put that there. Got some muck root there, that'd be alright. Not going to fertilize it. Let's go with that. If that's pumping out oxygen, we might as well disable that for a minute. Okay, we've got plenty of oxygen. 1100, 1000, 1600. Yeah, we've got more than enough. Could do. Everyone wants some. No, not mesh tanks. Right, that's next. We need to get mesh tanks. Oh, we've got two batteries. We still don't have enough power. Right, that could be a problem. Where's the copper? That was what should be. Raw metal, copper, 5000. Right, let's disable that first. Let's pop the last one out and then we'll disable it. Come on. Really? I hope you've washed your hands. And I bet that now is almost blocked. Right. Big problem. Plumbing in it. Plumbing. Oh, that's power. Plumbing. Liquid pump down across. If we do that, and then put, we should have set the priority of that a little bit higher. Okay, we should probably set the sand on that one. Fine. Let's get that built before we have a flat log and a lot of problems. Right, has that solved our issue? No, it's not. It's made things so much worse. So much worse. Right. That was a mistake. What if we just put that in? There. Why not? Right, yeah, let's do that. Let's put that. No. Cancel. Let's check the plumbing. Liquid pipe. So we just want to delete that one. On that one. Why is it not deconstructing? That's why I've cancelled. This thing needs killing before it eats everything. Right. That in. Yeah, we'll just make out sandstones. That's the input, that's the output. That's fine. Get it built. I need to get rid of that. No liquid output. That's fine. We can sort that. So, input, output. I really thought they would just connect. Wow. Food again. Right, so yeah, as soon as you drop that, let's disable that. Right, there we go. We don't need to run that for a moment. Right. Is that all working how it should be? No. We need to disconnect that. Right. So you get down, disconnect that pipe, see if there's a problem. Liquid vent over pressure. What? 60 barrels of water? Yeah. Well, I don't know. What we'll do is we'll just. We'll create another one a bit higher up. So we'll just go output. And liquid vent. What I've noticed is this puts out more water than it needs to, so at one point we'll drop some water to reduce its output. Give them a little bit of clean up. And that should have just fixed. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Within reason, that should tank should fill up because they've output more bad water than they do with clean water. Because the other base had a closed loop, and after 4 cycles, they produced more wee wee and poo poo, so it was full, and that caused problems. It got messy very quickly. Stress at 42, so let's get you on the bed. Ellie, and Bubbles, you're next for a lie down. Yeah, so can we put, go up, cross, and drop down into it, that might be the best way of doing it, up, cross, down into it. And then input would just be straight down across. Yeah, there we go. That's they dug that out, that's there. So that doesn't actually need plugging in yet. We can just throw a few more hot people. 37,000? I mean, we need to arrange this space a bit nicer. They need sleeping quarters, a proper kitchen, proper bathroom. Ooh, we need to put a shower in actually as well, yeah. Right, yeah. Yeah, I think we can take something else off. Let's have a look. Have we got any more destructives? Vomiter, destructive destroyer, tinker. Biohazard. Slow learner. Don't. Tinkerer. Iron Golden Grease Monkey, yeah. Frankie, welcome to the colony. So, Frankie needs a bed. Which is furniture. Let's think for a second then. Let's just stick Frankie up there. Carbon dioxide's getting pretty bad there. Now I'm starting to come across, but she's going to go into my tank, innit? Yeah. Let's get that built. Frankie has a bed. No, no. What's going on? Come on. Oh, yeah, there we go. So lazy. Right, people, come on. Let's get this. So they ran out. And we are slowly getting starved of oxygen. So let's turn that back on. Now that's the phone, so I'll be right back. Right, sorry about that, guys. Big cold callers. Right, so we need. And now the neighbours next door are screaming. Brilliant! Let's speed back up. They're not going to be able to reach that, are they? Let's turn it off. Yeah, you can do that. And we will get rid of. Actually, let's prioritize that for a start. Let's get it done. Typical. Something he's doing and it gets night time. So what I want to do is get that up and running, get that clean. And then we need to set up some new research. So I think we should go for we can make the electrolyzers. Well, hold on a minute. One second. So we have a water purifier, which is plumbing. No, it's not. What's the other one? Fine, man. I can't make one. How have I built that? What's going on here? I really should have checked the patch notes. Huh? They've swapped round. They've swapped round. Because the gas filter and the gas the liquid filters used to be the higher tier of research. Win! That's good for us. But let's get on to it, get it researched. Oh, so that's a nice bonus. Right, come on, come on. So we need to make an actual power station. Ah, combat. Everyone attack it. Everyone attack. Everybody attack it. There we go. Boom, we've got so much food now. And I might as well, seeing as we are not using the fryer, really want to try the aquatic farm as well. Let's pop them down. And this is going to say building flooded. Yeah, typical. Can we put that? We can put that next to that. So let's put it there. Let's do that. Let's get this built soon as, and then 7, let's mop the water up. Just a little bit, that might keep that cool, it's sat in the water. How's the oxygen? Good. Is that all the wheels not set up, or is it just not prioritizing? 50% 5, that wheel is 80% 6, that's why. 80% 6, there we go. Share the workload, don't let one man run himself into the ground. Let's just get the mush bars going, what else we've got? No, not that. Plenty of food, we've probably got too much, we need another one of them. So, it's under... Which one is it under now? That food, isn't it? Yeah. Storage. Put that there. Now we can deconstruct that. And we can pop a shower in. Is it any bad oxygen? No. So let's deconstruct that. Uh, Algae's down to 13. Got a chim for it. Made a mess. Whoa. Why has someone made a mess? Why have you made a mess? Dirty hands, grooming. Diarrhea. No. Why have you got diarrhea? Are they still eating mush bars? No. Not what we need. Let's set to get rid of that. And I think we need to make some more storage. Two, three, four. Yep, so. Across there. What we'll do is we'll go across there. Let's get that. Let's take out all that. Let's get rid of that. Really want to get rid of that floor to get the oxygen up a bit better. Circular. I mean, it's breathable. That's working nicely. That's not too bad. Oh, yeah. That's working. Whoa. Well, this is why we've got a door there. Not priority 7. People. No, what did you just do? Why did you open that door? I knew I should have locked that. Damn it. That's going to suck it up as well, isn't it? If you need drinking water, it's there. There's actually some in there. Oh, let's get a harvest on. What's up with them? No, nothing. How many seeds have we got left? 24. Not enough. For now, I think. 42k food. Plenty. We got dirt. Oh, we got. That's what's going right. So we need to stick that somewhere. Let's stick it. Over there, haven't we? I want it built. Let's tell them to put some more up here. It's for organic and polluted dirt. Six. And hopefully this should clean that up. Doing well. So while they're sleeping, let's plan out. In here, I think we will put the power station properly and clean this base up a bit. I mean, we've got toilet facilities. Yeah, that's fine. That still needs picking up, but we won't do that now. There's ice. Oh! Weeze warp. We need that to store food in. Made a mess. Why are you all making mess? What's going on? Oh, I need it clean, quick. Mop like you've never mopped before. No, don't that way. Who made the mess? Hassan, what's up with you? Deco, that's another problem we've got. Deco. Let's do that one done. Get some deco going. Refinements, that's done now, so. I'm wondering. Insufficient food, we've got 40k, what's going on? Oh, refrigerated food, my bad. Let's set that to 7. I want to pick that food up. Oh my god, stress. Didn't look at that. Forgot bubbles. Bubbles, I'm so sorry, bubbles. Go lie down. Right, we need this decor to keep the stress down. Oh my god, she's snapped, she's gonna blow the battery up. No, bubbles. Bubbles. Lie down. No, lie down. Lie down. What's more important than lying down? Is she trying to pick? Oh, she needs toilet. But let's set that to a 7. Let's just... Oh my god, everyone's stressing. Stress is real. We need to put a deodorizer down there. The stress is real. Bubbles, will you please? 9. Relax. Oh, I'm just gonna get stressed. It's contaminated water. Nope, sorry. I haven't got any time for you lot. No time for you. Well, they're all gonna start rioting. 81. Maybe we need some more massage tables. Definitely need to get this power bit built out. Well, that's the end of cycle 15, so it's another 8 days. So we'll have to see how we get on, but... Don't forget, like and subscribe, guys, and I will see you all next time.